Okay, here's the second part of this. I've got the bike secured now. Got to pull the seat off yet tomorrow and get the bike leveled up perfectly with the frame. You can just barely see I've got layout marks on the concrete to help me get a semi-precise arrangement here between all the wheels. There's the rear layout marks. Got the wheels chalked. You can just barely make out the center line there. At any rate, we'll keep you posted on the progress.